It's time for the Indie Game Spotlight, and today we're looking at Sable. With striking visual style, incredible open world, and a real sense of contemplation, this is an exploration game where you don't just fight monsters and conquer dungeons, you simply look for what you've lost. Helped by the Japanese breakfast soundtrack and warm writing, this is a unique experience you won't want to miss. And you can play it right now on Game Pass and Game Pass for PC, as it happens.
So that's why...